Time to take out the watchtower on the Memorial Hospital roof.
It's a shame the facility isn't in action, sir. You'd be saving them a trip.
What? Why's everything gone dark? Are we dying?
We better not be dying, Bruce.
We've got our orders. Leave the riddle guy alone.
But he's got robots, man. Actual freaking robots. And did you see what he's built down there? It's huge.
He doesn't share tech, so don't ask.
Yeah, but robots!
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Did you see Batman's car? It turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
It's obvious. He's government funded.
Really?
I bet my life on it, friend. Think about it. Gotham City is a crime-ridden hellhole, right? The police can't do anything about it.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work.
City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
For a while there, I thought that was it. The final nail in the coffin.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen...
You're never gonna win this war! It's over for you!
He's gonna rip out your heart.
You ain't gonna find the other weapon.
There's a storm coming your way, Batman. You ready for it?
Page 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic report. Human sacrifice. They're really happening.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
When the cloudburst hit, Owens went nuts. Started crying. Thought we were all gonna get infected.
Imagine the sickest nightmare you ever had. And you can't wake up. It just keeps pulling you under.
Tell me it's over, Batman. Please. I don't think I can take much more.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
One ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me. I don't think he believes it's actually cleared. It'll be a miracle if that guy steps outside this place ever again.
Fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know it.
Great job, Batman. I thought we were dead for sure. Feels good to have something go our way.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Can't believe everyone's running scared. Gotham really went soft without...
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Yeah, just focus.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
Commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing. What briefing? Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? They didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
We need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there. No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
You all the tactics employed by our alpha target, the Batman. Take a look at it.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
We are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Ask him personally. Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off. And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act, look no further than right here. There is no way that he will get near me. Which brings me to point two. The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That vest? What is it? Bulletproof?
What good would that be against a man who doesn't use guns? No. This vest offers a whole different kind of protection.
What kind of protection?
Should I be rendered unconscious while wearing this baby? It explodes.
You're wearing a...
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Now, rush him!
Boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
try. Like we're trapped up here.
That's as far as the winch can take me.
Baby, you're the with the toys. Try using them.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime. From those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt! Come out here!
safely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Some secrets to myself.